A Muslim advocacy group has evacuated its headquarters in Washington and an office in California after a letter containing white powder was received at each of them. One of those sent to the Council on American-Islamic Relations apparently also had a note reading, "Die a painful death, Muslims."